receipts from this project alone. Today's press release day. Journalists outside. Let there be light! Okay, so what we are doing today is... What are we doing? Yeah, dissociating water. For that I have this flask to measure exactly what goes into the machine. I have a psychological disorder that makes me I don't understand the dimensions. I understand dimensions better than anyone, but not measurements. So I went around the academy to try to find a measuring cup to be precise. Because what the machine needs is living water. We don't have living water here or anywhere close by. But luckily Victor Schauberger left exact ingredients in his fantastic book, Living Waters. But we need to do a test run anyway. So I found these small cups, which have a small inclination here, which should do it. Here we have one. Here's one. Hold on. Two, three, okay, so we run fast, we break things. 50 centiliter of water here. I was thinking of going with piss. I fear that's how that's why Sahara is a desert. Long story. Anyway, so I pour this test water into the quantum kinetic. Yes. Now I don't know how much that is, really. But it looks rather full. So let's not... I don't know. Maybe a little more. Yeah, fill it up. What's the worst that could happen, right? Let's put this here. God damn it. Fucking stay, cunt. Oh, not a good first sign, no. So I'm... Make sure it's nice and tight. put away these. Attach this with this. Thank you. All right, so it's the first day of the show. There's the machine, and this is just before it all goes down. And these are the final parts needed for the contraption. This is clear resin made on an Elego. This was obviously, it's supposed to be a microfluidic generator. And it's the final step of the dissociation process of the fluid. It's made with clear resin. This one is done 5 millimeter, 200% upscale on all of them. And this one took 5 hours. A clear misprint. Oh, I should also mention, I tilted these in the slicer to 20%. This is done in 2 millimeter because I was dissatisfied. It took 7 hours. This is 1 millimeter with anti-aliasing. 14 fucking hours. Yeah. All right. Now let's put this onto this. Yeah. Yeah, so as we can see, it is now working flawlessly at 4500 RPM. This is a test run. It's going through the tubing as expected. And then we will apply a current to it and then electrolysis, which shall go through this. Yeah. Not sure of the volume here. Maybe I should take note. Here I have to the whole thing about this thing is that it's supposed to be grounded. It's supposed to not be grounded because that's why this won't be able to take off. But here we have visitors, and yeah. Let's see how this works out. Let's leave it on for a couple hours. Then it should be self-sustaining with the Searle effect. Yeah.
Glue gun!
And now, yet again, we press exposure. And it's generating... Uh-oh! So we have to do it all over again. Thank God I bought two of these. Alright, so now I have changed the shit. And now we shall try... Booyah! Yeah, it works. Alright, we move fast. We run fast. We break things. Let's move on. Hello and welcome to today's episode of Melanie's Demented's School of Thought and Drink. To begin with, we have somewhere around here we should have some sort of receptacle. Okay, this is embarrassing. Okay, yeah, there it is. Also, we have this fluid I found in a dumpster. It might be a slut, it might be piss. Who's to say, really? Anyway, so you go ahead and you pour this into here, like so. Very nice. Dispose of this, preferably in nature. And my special ingredient, which I stole today, this Aquador caramel iced coffee, zero sugar, keeps your appetite going as well. while you drink. Yeah. 100% recarbonated plastic. Recycled plastic. All right, caramel, iced coffee. Now, let's mix these together. See what we get. Now for a taste. Cheers. Delicious.